morning. So, as you know that we are gathered here to celebrate Science Day. So, on behalf of Science Day, me and my friend had made this model to represent the effect and causes of climate change. So, let's get started. So, first of all, I'm going to tell you about melting of glaciers. So, by the increase of temperature,
it can cause many disasters and tsunami and flood.
Now we will go ahead to the deforestation. So deforestation literally means that cutting down of trees, animals are losing their hopes, habits, thus they are dying. Now let's talk about industry. So the gases releasing from the chimney, which is very harmful for us and produces greenhouse gases. Now let's talk about the pollution coming out from the vehicle. So the pollution coming out from the vehicle is very harmful for us because it also consists of carbon dioxide and greenhouse gases. Now let's come to the main part of our model. So this is the sun and this is the earth. Because of these effects and causes, the earth ozone layer is decreasing, depleting. Now my friend Sanskar will tell you how we can protect our earth.
So we can protect our earth. Instead of cutting the trees, we can plant more trees. We can use electric cars, so it will automatically stop pollution. And we can distribute a certain area of a particular industry. And so in all of these melting of glaciers, it will automatically decrease